Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll show you all the ins and outs of monday.com Workdocs. Let's start with the what. What is a Workdoc? Think of it as a dynamic, real-time workspace where ideas, plans, and teamwork come to life. Let's check it out. There are three ways to add a Workdoc to your account. From a Monday doc column, where it will exclusively be located within the item on your individual board, a files column where you can create from scratch or connect an existing doc, or from the left pane here. Get a head start with doc templates or start with a blank canvas. Give it a name, choose the privacy settings, and you're off. Monday Workdocs are all about collaboration. With that in mind, add your team members here. For more control, change permissions so only owners can make edits. Clicking the crown next to any name will toggle ownership for a user. As expected, there are tons of ways to format your text. But a Workdoc is more than just a text editor. Simply type a forward slash to see and search for all the elements you can mix in. Or open the add menu to see your most used elements, suggestions, and to explore more. Create titles, which in turn outline your doc. Headers are collapsible, so you can keep things nice and tidy. Add videos, files, widgets such as Gantt charts or batteries reflecting real-time data, and even blocks of code supporting over 15 languages. Add tables to easily organize data and turn a URL into a card for quick reference. You can even link to other Workdocs. Everything in one place. Make changes in a flash by dragging and dropping, or with the menu on the left-hand side. Move elements up or down, duplicate, delete, and even completely transform all from here. Workdocs make teamwork effortless. See your teammates' edits and contributions in real time without any need to refresh. You can also leave comments directly on the doc to keep the conversation going. Share your Workdoc externally by exporting as a PDF or Word file in just a few clicks. For pro and enterprise users, you can even share a public link for view-only access. And users of any tier can copy the link to a Workdoc with a single click. From this menu, you can change the doc type, duplicate it, go full screen, or save the current version as a Workdoc template. See the full version history and revert any changes if needed from here. Have a doc with information that changes based on a connected item on your board? Or maybe you want to link multiple items from different boards to a single doc. Dynamic values lets you pull live data from your boards right into your doc. Just type a bracket or access directly from the top of your Workdoc. This way, your information is always up to date. Merge your doc with the rest of your workflow by connecting a board. The board here is fully operational, so you can make changes without ever leaving your doc. And if you think that's cool, check this out. Say you left a meeting with a few action items. With just a few clicks, any text on your doc can be turned into an item on your board. Better yet, click on the created item and make any changes right from here. Think Workdocs can't get any better? Think again. You can now add a new doc as a board view, meaning all your ideas, notes, and plans live right alongside your project data. Who says you can't have it all? Okay, we can't leave without talking about AI assistant in Workdocs. I could go on and on about how much time it saves summarizing and generating text, but I'll just let it speak for itself. Finally, customize the way your doc looks. Choose your layout, font style and size, and background color. Add some personality to your header with a cover image and toggle on or off the title, table of content, and doc info. And that's it. Monday.com Workdocs makes it easier than ever to collaborate, stay organized, and bring ideas to life, all in one place. Check out this playlist to learn more about getting started on monday.com, or click the logo to ask us anything.